I bet you know the words.
Yeah.
it's never and he's got a badass man called Asleep at the Wheel. If you get a chance, you'll check it out. Woo! Let me look at rules. Okay, that's all I'm going to say about that.
That's a weird thing to call a record, man.
I know, well, you know, it comes with a PMRC sticker. Wait, how far back are we? Song's called Walk On. It's a pro-migration shake your butt kind of song. I'm just telling you.
Yeah.
The amazing Cole El Sala on the keys and on the bass. The outstanding Kevin Lance on the drums and the cymbals. Okay, Electric Banana. I'm going to go to that from here on out. Your line drinks for Electric Banana. I can't thank you guys enough for letting us do this for you tonight. And there's going to be more music, so like, hang out.
One more.
Fill up your dance card.
One more.
You want to hear one more? I'll do a silly a cappella song just so we can make time and room for the next band. So it's a true story about how one day an insignificant glass of a beverage saved my life. The particular beverage in question was beer. She was the kind of girl with the riders in port-a-johns all around, fighter and in the world. But that night she hit on my old man. Tempers, they flared as high as they can. Fists might be thrown and hairdos unfurled. I said, oh, why are you throwing yourself in my friend here? Sure, there's an open window around somewhere. She looked up at me, and then she jumped into the air with the greatest of ease. I was standing there shaking my head and my knees. Next thing I knew, she fell with a thump. Lord, I owe my health and happiness, it would appear, to a tall glass someone knocked over that everyone seemed to look over. It was a tall glass of me.
Trio. We'll have him up shortly. Another fantastic Austin Jewel, the blue scene.